Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know. You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it. Climb up. Have a look.
I can't get to the bowl from here. It's too far to jump.
Hold on.
Not like I have a choice.
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah. And see, stupid rails. So, it's a door after all. Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then?
can barely see.
There's light. Make do.
If you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
Want to try using your eyes? There's a room just over there.
Boy.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet. Boy, shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Go!
Mistake. Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need to.
Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
In the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she's not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you,
that's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? What else were you going to tell me about war?
Wars are fought for two things. Survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a... shall we... Huh. I bet that...
Does this...
Yes!
Neat.
You're very welcome. So, what can I do for you two?
I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you.
How about you, young one?
And we're back to you. What a surprise. Something else to tell you.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand? The light to Midgard.
We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Hmm. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hmm. Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, Dwarf?
There's this alchemist, Anvari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Anvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Tree.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn holes. Saves us some time. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch our step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah. I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
Nothing. What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Go! Atreus, follow me.
Oh, how do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. That looks right.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like an ultra ball. If this isn't their big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Ready?
was good, right?
You did well.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
We made it across!
Can you read it?
Sir. Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror. Candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. If Claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Well, that's not going anywhere. The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's definitely Jotun. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotunar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for?